Crag Vale, 3-unit trail, section 2. Paul Jackson dropping in on his Velocette. Aerial rider. David Haig, 250 Greaves. Frank McMullen, Tiger Cub. Another Cub rider, Carl Lister. On to section 3, this is John Wilson, 350 BSA. Just a minute. This is Eric Atkinson, James.
And he went to the door down, he got it MOT, he didn't get a work done on it.
This is Frank Anderton, Francis Barnick. M Lampkin. 350 Royal Enfield. Chris Bacon, C10, rigid BSA. Yeah, Mr. Corden on his aerial. First time we've seen him on this machine. Another one of the Corden brothers, rigid machine. John Feather, 350, rigid Royal Enfield. Ian Alderson, aerial. Mike Myers, rigid AJS. Andy Fitzpatrick, another rigid machine. Right, we're on to section 7. Down at the bottom of the field, this is Ike Myers on his rigid AGS. Non-competitive rider on a Cub, Frank McMullen. These unit riders, riders guests today. It's a pre-unit trial. Andy Fitzpatrick, another rigid machine, matchless. John Feather, 350, rigid Royal Enfield. Clubman rider, Bill Hill, Tiger Cub. Adrian Brayshaw, 250, pre-unit BSA, in an aerial frame. Mix and match machine, it has a Norton gearbox. This is Frank Webby. Nice looking Springer Royal Enfield. On to section 9, Mark Gregg and his Francis Barnett. Bob Baker, 250 James. Alan Mills, BSA Bantam. Derek Brooks, C15 BSA, board out to 270. Peter McKenna, 350, Royal Enfield Bullet. Ian Wilson, Tiger Cub Special, homemade frame. Malcolm Ellis, same frame as Ian Wilson's. Steve Rayner, matchless. Mick Clark, aerial. Mark Francis, AGS. Last section of the day, section 10. Winding section, this is Ike Myers, and he's rigid. Paul Jackson, Velocet. Frank Anderton. 250 James. Man we'll see today, John Feather, rigid 350 Royal Enfield.